And it makes you wonder, like, what would I do in that situation? I would like to think I would be level-headed and not crazy and not become part of a cult, you know, but when you have everyone against you, what do you do? So it's a great story, really interesting, really unique.